My name is Yusin, and when I first came to Mr. Wong in the middle of Sec 3, my English grade was still a C5. Back then, my command of English was really, really poor.
When I joined Mr. Wong in May last year, I got an E8 for my SA1 English. I was very worried, and not doing well for English would affect my chance of going to JC.
I joined Mr. Wong's GP tuition fairly late. It was around the end of July, just a short 3-4 months before the A-levels.
I first joined Mr. Wong at the end of J1. That was in 2016. Back then, I was barely scraping E's.
While I was doing quite decently for GP in J1, I got a horrible shock in J2 as my grade plummeted to an E during mid-years. As a course I was aiming for in uni required at least a B, I knew I had to do something about it.
When I came to Mr. Wong, I knew he could really help me. He looked at my strengths and my weaknesses and advised me accordingly.
For example, through reading the news articles that he gave out during class and listening to the BBC World Service when I commute. This has helped me improve my English tremendously and also led me to be cognizant of more current affairs.
He incorporates the latest news articles, especially politics, from various credible resources both internationally and locally in his lessons, which made lessons a lot more interesting and were very useful content for GP.
He makes sure that we are aware of the relevant news articles we can use to build the content of our essays and equips us with A1 quality essays written by him.
Furthermore, Mr. Wong's model essays and class materials to prep us for paper 1 were really helpful. They were all done in-house, so there's no way you'll be able to get it outside.
My writing style also improved tremendously under Mr. Wong. He teaches us to use critical thinking and takes us step by step through the thinking process. His teaching is very logical and has helped me improve a lot in my essays.
Additionally, he often shares his personal experiences in different industries that are relevant to deepen our understanding of various topics.
Being a science stream student, I always thought that art is abstract and it was hardly covered in school, but Mr. Wong is uniquely able to cover both the science and the arts. It was interesting because he teaches art from a business angle. I think this is largely attributable to his previous banking background and years living in London and Hong Kong. He is able to provide different perspectives on art, on why art is important to a country, and the economic and aesthetic benefits that it brings. True indeed, during the A-level exam, there were two questions on art.
Although it was a group tuition, Mr. Wong was attentive to the needs of each individual. For example, after knowing that I was keen on writing about the arts and media, he printed extra notes that were useful to me and made sure I paid special attention in class when he was going through those topics.
Mr. Wong also gives a lot of notes on comprehension linguistic skills. These notes definitely helped me to understand more on how to identify the type of comprehension questions, which allowed me to be able to answer your question correctly.
Mr. Wong's focus on linguistic skills to tackle the various comprehension questions were extremely helpful. These skills are not taught in school, and if mastered well, you definitely ace your paper too.
Apart from the knowledge he imparts in class, he went out of his way to advise me where I should go after I received my O-level results, even though I was no longer attending classes with him.
Mr. Wong is a very dedicated teacher and mentor. Not only does he provide excellent study materials that were imperative in tackling both GP Paper 1 and 2, he also takes a step further by providing his personal views and advice to help his students in planning their future education and career.
Mr. Wong does not just care about academics, he is also very supportive. He is always concerned for the welfare of his students. Mr. Wong also never stopped pushing me to aim high. Knowing that I wanted to major in computer engineering, he always encourages me to aim high and work towards a PhD scholarship and study at MIT.
Mr. Wong is by far the best tutor I know, as he is a very caring, inspiring, diligent and meticulous teacher who only has his students' best interests at heart, and I feel privileged to be taught by him.
I must say that Mr. Wong is very effective in correcting the problems with his dynamic teaching style. Within 5 months, I actually jumped from an E8 to an A2.
Under the tutelage of Mr. Wong, I was able to jump from the 0% down in school to an A grade for GP at the A-level examination. It is a privilege for me to be Mr. Wong's student, and I am thankful for his guidance in helping me achieve such a colossal improvement.
I'm just really glad that I stumbled upon this tuition center that helped me turn things around in a short span of a few months, from an E to an A. Unlike your usual tuition centers,
It does not simply revolve around achieving distinctions, but it also incorporates space for personal growth.
Mr. Wong is a very inspiring teacher and motivates me to do well in my studies. Before I met him, I was a playful student and I didn't really care much about my studies. But he encouraged me to work hard, so I studied very, very hard for my O levels, and now I'm a J1 at Raffles Institution. Thanks, Mr. Wong.